Kid Rock under fire this morning after cell phone video shows him using a homophobic slur while on stage at a Tennessee bar. So far, he has not responded to the incident, which was first reported by TMZ. This is not the rocker's first on-stage controversy. A couple years ago in 2019, he made national headlines for making disparaging remarks about Oprah Winfrey while on stage at a Nashville bar. He later admitted to being drunk, but did not issue an apology.